Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Charaka Samhita Sutrasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Chapter 1, Dirgan Jevadiya Adhyaya Longavati, Part 1. Adhado Dirgan Jevadiya Adhyayam Vyakyasya Maha Idihas Maha Bhagavan Atreyaha. Now we shall expound the chapter Dirgan Jevadiya, thus said Lord Atreya. Note, the whole Charaka Samhita is documented as a conversation between preceptor Atreya and disciple Agnivesha. It is a part of knowledge transfer through oral tradition from Guru to his Shishya. Hence, the first two introductory verses of each chapter are about the name of chapter told by Atreya to Agnivesha. Origin of Ayurveda. Hierarchy of transfer of knowledge of Ayurveda. Dirgam, Jeevidam, Ichchan, Bharatvaja Upagamat, Indram, Ugratabha, Budhva, Sharanyam, Amareshwara. Bharatvaja, a great ascetic, went to Indra, the king of gods and savior, in quest of longevity. Brahmanahi yatha proktam Ayurvedam prajapadihi, Jagraha nikhilena, nikhinenath, Ashvinau tu punastadaha Ashvibhyam Bhagavan Chakraha Pradipadeha Kevalam Rishi Prokta Bharadvajaha Tasmat Chakram Upagama. At first, Prajapati received Ayurveda in its entirety as recited by Brahma. Then from Prajapati, Ashwins received. From Ashwini Kumara, Lord Indra received it fully. That is why Bharadvaja, as besieged by sage, came to Indra. From Brahma, Prajapati received Ayurveda. From Prajapati, Ashwini Kumara. From Ashwini Kumara, Lord Indra. From Lord Indra, Bharadwaja and other sages. Problem of health and conference for its solution. Vigna Bodha Yadha Rogaha Pradur Bodhaha Sharirinam Tabho Ubavasa Adhyayana Brahmacharya Vradhayusham Tatha Bodheshu Anukrocham Puraskritya Maharshayaha Samedaha Punya Karmanaha Parshve Himavadaha Shubhe. When diseases started blighting life, creating impediment in penance, tapa, abstinence, upavasa, study, adhyayana, celibacy, brahmacharya, religious observance, vrata, and lifespan, ayush of mankind, holy sages out of their compassion for creatures assembled at an auspicious place near Himalayas. List of scholars participated in the conference. Angira, Jamadagnischa, Vasishtaha, Kashyapo, Bhruguhu, Atreya Gaudamaha, Sangyaha Pulastyo, Narado Asidaha, Agastyo Vamadevascha Markandeyo, Ashvalayano, Parikshihi Bhikshuratreyo, Bharadvajaha Kabinjalaha, Vishwamitra, Shauradyav, Cha Bhargavaha, Chyavano Abhichit. Shagyam Shandilya Kaundalyo Vakshihi Deva Lakhalo Samkrityo Vaijavabhischa Kushigo Bhadarayanaha Vadishaha Saralomacha Kapya Kapyaga Katyayana Ubau Kakayanaha Kaigasheyo Daumyo Marija Kashyabau Sharkaraksho Hiranyaksho Lokakshaha Paingirai Eva cha Shaunagaha Shaguneyascha Maitreyo Mai Madayani Vaikanasa Valakilyastaha Tatha cha Anye Mahashaya. The 53 sages among them were Angira, Jamadagni, Vasishta, Kashyapa, Bhrugu, Atreya, Gaudama, Sankhya, Pulastya, Narada, Asida, Agastya, Vama, Deva, Markandeya, Ashvalayana, Parikshi, Bhikshu, Atreya, Bharadvaja, Kabinjala, Vishwamitra, Ashmaratya Bhargava Chyavana Abhijit Gargya Shandilya Kaundilya Varkshi Devana Ghalava Shankrutya Vaijavabi Kushiga Badharayana Badisha Sharaloma Kapya Katyayana Kankayana Kakshi Kaikaksheya Dhaumya Marija Kashyaba Sharkaraksha Hiranyaksha Lokaksha Paingi Shaunaga Shaukundeya Maitreya Maimadhaini along with sages of Vaikhanas and Vaikilya orders and other great sages. Brahmanyanasya nidhayo damasya niyamasya cha tabasaha tejasa deepta huyamana iva agneyaha सुखोपविष्टाः ते तत्र पुण्यं चक्रुः कथामिव दे आर् ब्रह्मज्ञानस्य सोर्स् आफ् स्पिरिचुअल् नालेज् निधेयो धमस्य नियमस्य सेल्फ् कंट्रोल् एंड रिस्ट्रेंट् ऑफ माइंड तपः तेजस दीप्त हूयमान इव अग्नयः इल्यूमिनेटेड् विद् ब्रिलियंस ऑफ पेनस लाइक फायर सुखोपविष्टाः हैविंग ऑब्लेशन टू देयर सीट्स कंफर्टेबली पुण्यं चक्रुः एंड हेल्ड ऑस्पिशियस डेलिबरेशन फोर ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ लाइफ धर्मार्थ काम मोक्षाणाम आरोग्य मूलम उत्तम हेल्थ इज द बेस्ट सोर्स ऑफ धर्म वर्चू अर्थ वेल्थ काम ग्रैटिफिकेशन मोक्ष इमांसिपेशन रोगाः तस्य अपहर्तारः श्रेयसो जीवितस्य च वेल डिजीज आर रोगाः तस्य अपहर्तारः डिस्ट्रॉयर ऑफ दिस फोर ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ लाइफ एंड श्रेयस वेलफेयर एंड जीवित लाइफ इट्सेल्फ सो आरोग्य मीन्स धर्मार्थ काम मोक्षाणाम आरोग्य मूलम उत्तम रोगाः अपहर्तारो श्रेयसो जीवितस्य च चतुर्विध पुरुषार्थास् धर्म अर्थ काम एंड मोक्ष प्रादुर्भूतो मनुष्याणाम अंधरायो महानयम् कः स्यात् तेषां शमो भाय इति उक्त्वा ध्यानम् अस्थितः Now this disease has appeared as a great obstacle for human beings and what could be the means for their amelioration saying this they concentrated on finding the solution adate sharanam chakram tatrishur dhyana chakshusha savakshyati shobhayam yathavat amara prabhuh then in the state of meditation they realized Indra's savior that only the king of god will be able to tell the correct means of amelioration of disease knowledge transfer from Indra to Bharadwaja kaha sahasraksha bhavanam gachet prashtum shajipathi ahamarte niyujyam atredi prathamam vacha who should go to the abode of Indra to inquire about correct means of amelioration of disease Bharadwaja abravida tasva rishibhi sa niyojidah On this, volunteered Bharadwaja, I may be deputed for this work, and so he was deputed by the sages. Sa Shakra Bhavanam Gatva Surarshi Gana Madhyagam Dadarsha Bala Handaram Deepyamanam Iva Anala. Having gone to Indra's abode, he saw Indra, the slayer of Bala, sitting in the midst of group of godly sages and glittering like fire. Deepyamanam Iva Anala. So. अभिगम्य जयाशिहि अभिरभिहि अनन्द्य सुरेश्वरं प्रोवाच भगवान् भीमन् ऋषीणां वाक्यम् उत्तमम् He approached him with the felicitating words of praise and blessing and the intelligent one submitted to him the message of sages humbly and in the best possible way व्याधयो हि समुत्पन्नाः सर्व प्राणी भयंकराः तद् ब्रूहि मे शमो भयं यदावत् अमर प्रभो तस्मै प्रोवाच भगवान् आयुर्वेदं शतक्रतुः पदैः अल्पैः मतिं बुद्ध्वा विपुलं परमर्षये डिजीज कॉजिंग फियर इन ऑल लिविंग बीइंग्स हैव अपीयर्ड सो ओ लॉर्ड ऑफ गॉड टेल मी द प्रॉपर मेजर फॉर देयर एमिलोरेशन शमो भयं Then Lord Indra, having sensed the wide intelligence of the great sage, delivered to him Ayurveda in a few words. Three principles for knowledge of health and disease: Hedu Linga Aushadha Jnanam, Swastaha Adhura Parayanam, Trisutram Shashvatam Punyam, Upadeyam Pidamaha. Ayurveda provide knowledge of Hedu etiology, Linga symptomatology, Aushadha therapeutic, best way for both the healthy, swastha and sick, Adhura. This three aphorismic, that is Trisutram, continuing for the time immemorial and virtuous knowledge which was known to Brahma first. Trisutram Hedu Linga Aushadha. Sa Anandavaram Triskandam Ayurveda Mahamadihi Yadavat Achirat Sarvam Bubude Tanmana Munihi. He Bharadwaja, the intelligent and focused sage, acquired the endless and three prolonged Proct Ayurveda properly and entirely in a short time. Tenam ayuhu idam lebe Bharadwajaha sukhanvidam. With this, Bharadwaja attained immeasurably blissful long life. Rishibhyo anadigam tacha shashamsanam avasheshayan. Thereafter, he transmitted that knowledge as it is neither more or less to sages.
So, thank you for watching our video.
like our channel Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Also, don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.